Should nations continue exploring space? Give me a go or no go for launch.
Launch control, all systems go. We are go for launch.
Copy that. Launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Launch control, is there a problem?
Sorry, gentlemen. Are you sure we should continue with this launch?
Yes! We're supposed to be exploring outer space, and so we should launch.
Yeah, but all the years we've explored space haven't led to anything worthwhile. We still don't know about things like the long-term effects on astronauts' health.
Well, science has always involved risk, and this risk is definitely worth exploring space. If we can discover new worlds, new elements, then this could help us solve our own issues, such as climate change and exhaustion of resources. It's for the benefit of future mankind.
Let's focus on the present instead of the future. There are people all over the world suffering from hunger and unemployment. That shuttle we're about to launch cost $1.7 billion to make. That's enough to feed 32 million kids in Africa per year. Imagine what we could do for humanity today.
Progress hater?
Watch it, future boy.
excuse me, you two. So, are we a go or no go?
Launch.
Wait.
Should nations continue exploring space?